Okay, still trying. What's the problem, the bugs? Stretched it too much. How about that then? Now they got two farms. Okay. I need them to go around. Somehow that succeeded. Now this is my Everest. Everest! That went quite well. Okay, I haven't gotten to 5th level yet. This first. Let's see, that's flying, obviously. There's weird red bugs in there that can dodge. Well, that's awesome. That was even worse. They did not even acknowledge them. Yeah, the smaller ones are not a problem. The bigger ones. Oh, so much are. Damn it, tuh. But now I don't have enough force to stop. Killed almost all red ones. No, if I'm not stopping them halfway through, I'm not stopping them at all. Thank you very much. Now we have El Flayeros and armored ones, of course. Because why the fuck would we not have armor? These are not armored ones. Yes. Beach. Sprinteros. No problemos. Oh, good God. I don't know where, That did not go well. Thank you. Whew. And armories. Big armories. Ningatos and Bagos. So many Bagos. The fuck are ninjas? It would be nicer if I could see the amount of enemies. Okay. Cool. Well, there is no range there. Why is this one level 2? Is that one level one? They speed up there. This is a good one. This is a really good one. That one deals zero damage. Nope. Really? What is cell R? No. Oh, I just need, okay. The point at it. Not click. Okay. There you go. And no. And I don't know. Let's see what comes out first. Well, that was much easier than I expected for level 10 to be.